Standing on the edge of the crater, like the prophets once said, and the ashes are all cold.